it's important to introduce coding to kids because they gain by coding computational thinking, algorithmic thinking, basically tool which will help them learn other stuff in other school subjects.
Coding is also a lot of logical thinking, and I think everybody can have something good out of logical thinking.
Yes, you need to have an impact in schools as well to get across the whole social, economic, and hit all the people you really need to hit. So giving every kid the opportunity to actually experience some bit of it, it's for them, it's not for them. At least they've experienced it and they can figure it out for themselves.
Starting from early ages, you get the knowledge very close to you. It's easier for you to understand and to embrace it, to become part of what you represent and what you know. It should be like you're doing writing and reading, so it should be part of their school all the way till they get to adults.
It's really important that schools understand the importance of coding and get into it. If a kid knows how a web page works, that behind the web page there are some lines of code, then he or she will be able to act on it and be responsible of its or hers or his uses.